gas prices are down about 140 from the peak after Putin's invasion.
I can't say that word.
Oh, look at me, I'm shaking in my little space boots.
Yes, I know that.
And grocery prices fell last month for the first time since September 2020. Again, we understand that there's more work to do. The president gets that and understands that. That's why the Inflation Reduction Act was so important as we talk about energy costs, lowering that.